And it seems like it could be really advantageous in a lot of ways, right? If you are poor, you don't have access, you can see this whole other world, or right. You're in school, you're supposed, especially with COVID, right? Mm-hmm. Oh my God. Like, you can't run around and play and scream in someone's face, but maybe you can on the metaverse.